Hello everybody, I'm Supercar Brownie. I'm going to show you limited collector car. And this is from Ferrari Monza SP2. Look, this is the door. There is no handle, but how go inside? Let me show you how to open the door. Look, this is the buckle. You have to pull the buckle, then open the door. Then butterfly door. Look like butterfly, look. Look it. Butterfly door. Come over. Let me show us of this car. Look, it's a big and beautiful ass. If this car is a celebrity, then the ass of the Kim Kardashian. Look. This car don't have the windshield. You have to always wear the goggle. But the company created virtual shield. It create the air and come the bubbles and protect your eyes. That is how they designed this car. Weight is 1.5 ton, but lighter than my ex-bitch. This car engine capacity, V12, 6.5 petrol engine and 800 HP. You know the price of this car? That is more than $2 million. You see, I'm entering in the car. This is special made the safety belt. Any car you have to drive, you have to wear the safety. Life is important than the car. You have to wear, and they design the safety belt. You have to push like this. Look. This car goes 0 to 300 within 7.9 seconds, even quicker than me. No sweating. Not detected. Key. Where is it? This car goes 0 to 300 within 7.9 seconds, even quicker than me. Also difficult to come out the car. You see, it's getting, but it is easy when you make the practice. Look at this mirror, it's very cool. You see both sides the mirror. Very good design. You can see from behind, maybe 1 kilometer from this mirror. Only they produce 100 car in the world. Only 100. Ferrari Monza SP2.